I've come back again to try and find the last tunnel that I was missing the last time I came here. Now, I thought I'd found them all, but no, I haven't. This tunnel here, which I shall have a look at in 1 second, is the one that I went up last time. Give me a second. Now apparently this is the upward tunnel, feeder tunnel, and there's a downward one as well. So I've got to try and find that one, but last time I was here I was 100% sure that we'd found everything, but no, apparently not. So the search continues. So back at the tower. Now this tunnel I'm looking for feeds into this tower. Now, you tell me, where the hell is it? Because this is the gully. I'm sure this is the gully that feeds into that other small tunnel I explored. This is down here. That would be sod's law. No, that is not it. I think that is just a soak away. Let me have a little look. Yeah, it's definitely not that. That's a soak away. Let's follow this gully down for a little way. Let's just think about this. If this is the up, over there, obviously this is downhill and water flows downhill. Right, I'm going to get back to you so I don't get thorned to death. So I think I've found that remaining tunnel. Can't see anything else around here at the moment, but yep, third time coming here and I finally found the tunnel, so happy days. Okay, there we are, I found it. I've got to go up this wall, or I'll get down here alongside this wall into a gated orifice up there, but I've since discovered that there's actually another sluice just there, which joins onto this one just there. So after I've explored this tunnel and get into the tower, I will be tracking that sluice back uphill to see where that one goes, because I didn't even know that existed. So it just shows you think you found it all, but you haven't. Okay, that's the entrance underneath that fence, and here's what lies ahead. Just put some light on it. Just 1 second. There we go. I'm walking this, let me just see how deep this is. Oh yeah, this is easier than walking around. Okay. Lots of mosquitoes. Oh yeah. You can see if we have a pipe carrier. Jesus Christ, the mosquitoes are real. Oh wow. Yeah, this is a much longer tunnel. Well worth the effort then. Okay, this is the way back out. Might as well explore that as I go. Nope. Butterfly. Yeah, this is by far the better tunnel. Oh, wow. Okay. seeds on. So I don't know what this was, but I'd imagine it would have been engraved with something. This is the view downhill. And this is a rather spectacular view. Uphill. I think actually I might actually try and get a bit closer to that. I've taken some footage of, I think. Now, do I follow it up? See if there's a tunnel. I don't actually think there is, but I'm very tempted to do so. I think I will. Get back here. Okay, let's get another quick little look up here. See what we got. Cover the mosquitoes. Let's watch this lens. Everything's a bit sort of humid. Yeah, that just keeps going on and on and on up into the distance, so. You have to ask yourself, is there a tunnel at the top? I think the only way to find out is to go and have a look. Well, I had to divert, but I found a huge wall of rock, literally. That one stood on. It goes off down there, into the middle of nowhere. Okay, just come across this. Not sure what this covers. But it's the other side of this barbed wire and then disappears down into the woods that way, so. Of course, I'm going to go and look at this. Catch you in a moment. So, through the fence. I'm not quite sure. What the fence was doing. Nothing actually biting me in the arse yet. Oh, hang on, no, that's just fence. Something or someone's been stood here. Let's crush down the ferns. This is a well-walked route. Really don't know. walk down this fence a bit and see what's going on here. The path keeps going. See, it's been repaired many moons ago. There's some chain link. Don't know, but I think I'm going to carry on going. I'll get back to you. So, still following this path. Fence is to my right. This is a bit of a trodden path. I think it's more animal than human. It's trying to work out whether it's trying to keep people in or keep people out. But I can't actually see any buildings or... I'll keep tracking through. We're sort of heading roughly back. Dog's behind me. Tracking back towards the structures that we've just been in, so. Dog wasn't so keen. And there are vague footprints, so people have walked up here. Why all that fencing? I just do not know. Unless, still see the fence, unless it was something to do with the quarry all those years ago. If that's the case, then the fence has lasted really well. But it's downhill all the way, not too steep. No idea. If I see anything, I'll get back to you. Okay, check the last gully. I think I've got them all now. That one was just those really nice steps going uphill, and it just goes into a natural sort of concrete gully. And then just pours off down the hill into a collecting pool at the bottom. So at least I found that last remaining tunnel. It was well worth the effort, nice long tunnel. But be warned, it's got plenty of mosquitoes in it. So once again, thank you very much for watching my video. I hope it wasn't too boring and you enjoyed some of it. Please subscribe. Thank you very much.